Well, as we close out this morning, let's prepare ourselves for this week ahead, this Holy Week, as we think about Jesus' triumphant entry, as we think about his agony on the cross. We always look forward to the resurrection and for all the joy that that brings. And one day we will praise his name forever.
Calvary, where Jesus bled and died for me. I see his wounds, his hands, his feet. My Savior on that cursed tree. His body bound and drenched in tears, they laid him down in Joseph's tomb. The entrance sealed by heavy stone. Messiah still and all alone. Oh, praise the
gaze transfixed on Jesus' face.